Yeah. Okay, there. Yep. Easy, girl. You're okay.
Ah, you're back. What can I do for you? Glad to see you on the up and up. Can't take it with you anyway, right?
Thanks for your assistance. Easy now. Let's go, girl. Yeah. Come on, girl. Yep.
Who are you?
It's me, Arthur.
Ain't even gonna ask where you've been.
Whoa, easy.
Hold still! Pearson said he's short a little meat for the pie.
Stop it! This ain't funny!
Oh, I disagree! Now, why are you... so afraid of a pair of gelding tongs? I thought you were the horse
you
expert!
Ain't written that.
Oh, hearing him. Oh, my balls! Like, that'd be enough.
Might I go warm myself a minute? I'm getting too old for...
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
Miss Grimshaw.
Well, guess I should get my beauty sleep.
How into all city or I spied a fair maiden so lovely.
I reckon I'm gonna think about it.
And gently.
Getting real low on meat here.
I did say, hey, you won't let me ride your ring dang do?
Just in time, Mr. Morgan.
He pulled up.
Good job,
so
Mr. Morgan.
It would soar high out with old Phoenix went boring for all. I hadn't been boring.
Okay, girl.